If you're following this, what you think is best, you're just wasting your time, because this is there to preserve itself, preserve that world. It's not working towards freedom. It can be a good tool, yes, a tool to make itself quiet, to make itself still, to realize its own programmings, and to abstain from them. To realize its own futility, the absence of real knowing, and to get out of the way, or to serve unconditionally to that which you know is right.